three managers that have been with me that same time. So I want to tell you how important a manager can be to you. I'm not the most organized person in the world, but when you're managing five teams and overseeing a girls' division, your managers become the most important asset. Not just in organization, but they also help you in recruiting. They also help you in pulling other talented players. So, and I run my parents. If my parents have a problem, I send them to the manager. I don't want to talk to a parent.